Hey guys, Sam here with another video. And today we're opening day one of the Star Wars, LEGO Star Wars Advent Calendar. So today, I've already said that like once or twice. So anyway, let's get to it. So I need to get them two like that. That's one that goes there, but only in both sides. I don't have them two pieces. Okay, let me build the first. So then this goes there. Red bit goes on top. And then yellow. One, two. So it needs to go in the back, I think. Yes, this is one. I think. I'm not too sure. Oh, yeah, it is. Probably. And then I think them two go on there like that. I'm guessing these are fully spare. Oh wait, I need one more of them. I need them two slope looking things. Two of them. I have all that, but I don't have another one of them to make. I have two of the pieces, I need another two of the pieces to make it. Oh, there's one. Is that it? I don't know. We've got one of them. One of them there. Put these two bits together. Oh, there we go. There it is. Put it on there. Done. Now we put it on like that. And there we go. And I believe this is the ghost from Star Wars Rebels on Disney XD. I think it looks like it. So that was day one of the Star Wars Advent Calendar. Hope you enjoyed. See you tomorrow. Bye.